Hello YouTube, this is BonsaiBingo88, bringing you another episode of Hitman. I welcome you guys to Sapienza, Italy for the mission World of Tomorrow. And this is going to be the second episode of the first season of Hitman. So, let's take a look here. We got Silvio Caruso, Any Method in Disguise. We got Francesca De Santis, Any Method in Disguise. We have to destroy the virus, and those are our three objectives for this mission. So, we're going to do a quick plan. Do you know what? I think in the first episode... No, I did not play the briefing in the first episode. Alright, well, we're going to unequip the pistol because we're not going to use it. And we're going to get rid of the coins because I know where to get a bunch of them. So we're going to go ahead and get the lockpick, keep the fiber wire, and we are going to stay starting in the main square. And we are going to, once again, select 47 signature suit. And we are going to get things started. So for those of you that have watched the first episode, let me know what you thought about it. I'm going to be doing a complete playthrough, episode 1 through 6, and then, depending on how the series goes, I might go ahead and do a couple of outside the norm kind of videos, where I finish up any objectives I've not completed, do some of the bonus missions, things of that nature outside the main story. So, I will be doing knockouts as I need to, and once again, I'm not claiming to be the best assassin in this series. I just do whatever I got to do to get the mission done. I'm not worrying about points, I'm not worrying about time. All that matters to me is completing the story and having fun with the level, because they put a lot of detail and a lot of attention into each level.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
All right, so we are starting right across the street from the mansion. And once again, look at the detail that they put into this level. So, first things first, we're going to go down here.
Not sexy.
Hustle.
Sure is infinite security around here. Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Whoa, buddy, give a man some privacy, all right?
All right, so we're going to wait a little bit, because I'm not sure if they're going to bust me. For taking coins. So we're gonna walk around a little bit. We're gonna figure out this level. It's been quite some time since I last played this. I usually have these missions done within 48 hours of them being released. So I think there was. Oh, there we go. That's the one. I wanted down here. And oh yes, I do. So we're gonna wait for her to walk down past the car. I'm gonna subdue him really quickly, grab him and put him in the dumpster before Chef guy sticks his head out of there, so we're going to take the disguise as a waiter. And we're going to come back over here. Because one of the ways that we can get into the area is this right here.
Go ahead, love a glass of Chianti when you get the time.
Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia.
I like how 47 actually blends in no matter what.
Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio call me.
So actually, we're going to... Actually, let's finish this up. So yeah, we're going to track this.
Management is concerned about Silvio Caruso's mental health. No doubt due to his mental breakdown last year. They have hired world-renowned psychologist Dr. Oscar Lafayette to treat the neurotic bioengineer. The session will no doubt take place in private, and furthermore, our records show that Caruso and Lafayette have not previously met.
Alright. So as you can see, there are a couple of challenge or opportunities I've already completed. This is not one of them, so we are definitely going to take full advantage of this. So now, we need to figure out how to get in there without her seeing us. So we're going to watch her through here, and we're going to wait for her to turn around. I don't think she's going to turn around, so we have to find another way to get in. Nope, not through there. Here we go. We're going to do this. Of course, he's going to stand right next to the window. What am I stuck on? There we go. That was close.
Just
don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Hey, you.
I still got it. Stop.
Probably went crying home to his mommy.
Hey, mister. What's with the waiter out?
That was really bad. Once again, living up to the title of worst hitman ever. Alright, so now that we're hunted, we're going to go ahead and we're going to restart. No, I said in the first episode I was never going to do this, but that may have become too big of a challenge. So, for those of you that have played this game, if you have any better methods, any other ideas, any other routes or anything like that, please leave that in the comment section below, and when I come back to do this later, I'll utilize your suggestion. And yes, that tip right there, getting into gunfights is not the best approach at all.
Welcome to
so let's go ahead and skip this, stop blending in. So before we even talk to eavesdrop on the therapist, we are going to...
Hey, sharp threads, buddy.
Get in here first and grab the poison.
Yeah, no, just
so right now we're going to stand right here. She's not going to turn around. We're going to wait for this guy here at the window. He's going to come back over here.
We haven't got all day.
Are you serious? It took too long. This guy coming down here now, so we can't really do anything. Wait for her to walk by. Oh, look at that. I haven't seen clipping like that in quite a few weeks, months. There was a game that I was playing a little while back that had clipping that bad. So we're going to drop him in there for now. This guy should just be getting ready to leave the window. So we're going to sit here and watch him real quick. By far the longest cigarette that I've seen in a while.
Oh yeah, anything goes. Someone's sneaking around, no big deal. I wonder the country's going to the crapper.
Where's this poison at? Back out, move past the window, climb down here and slide.
Ridiculous behavior at once.
I love the commentary and all these NPCs. It's really entertaining. So now we're gonna wait, and change. Now we're gonna go over here and we're gonna eavesdrop. Actually, I do believe. Yeah, this. I believe that's his drink.
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his xenophobia. Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio calm and serene in no time. And you as well.
Alright. So once again, we're going to do this to make sure that we're tracking.
Concerned about Silvio Caruso's mental health. No doubt due to his mental breakdown last year. They have hired world-renowned psychologist, Dr. Oscar Lafayette, to treat the neurotic bioengineer. The session will no doubt take place in private, and furthermore, our records show that Caruso and Lafayette have not previously met.
Alright, so we're going to sit here. He sat down, he's going to take a drink. And we're going to go down and we're going to stage ourselves in the bathroom that he'll be using soon enough to puke his guts out. So like in the last episode, you want to make sure that you're hidden, because if someone sees you in the bathroom when the guy's coming in here, then it could actually get caught. Someone's not feeling well, he's not really moving very fast. Hopefully he comes into this one. Yep. So then we're going to Wait for him to get started. Door's gonna shut. We're just gonna subdue him. We don't wanna kill him. Just make sure we don't have anything on us that's going to get us in trouble. So now we're going to get into the mansion. Something else I've realized in this game is it's very funny how everyone seems to, or 47 seems to fit into every single person's clothing.
Dr. Oscar Lafayette, here to see Mr. Caruso.
It's just standard procedure. We're all friends here.
Don't make the same mistake I did the first time I played this and hit square to knock him out while I'm getting frisked. That was a very bad day.
What's up, Doc? Oscar Lafayette. I have an appointment with Mr. Caruso.
Ah, yes. Senor Caruso has been informed of your arrival. Please, follow me. I shall take you to his quarters.
Yeah, it is a little bit of a walk to his room, too.
And may I say, it is well that you are here, Doctor. Master has not been himself lately. I only hope you are as good as they say.
Don't worry. I am.
Doctor, good to see you.
I don't like when the walking speed doesn't match that of the NPC. You have to stop and go frequently, and it's a little annoying. Alright, so that's going to be the second target. Our first one. I have no idea where he's. Oh, there he is.
Doctor, good to see you.
Senor Caruso's private quarters. I will be downstairs if needed. Best of luck.
A private therapy session with Caruso. Nicely done, 47.
So I'm just going to sit here. He's right down the hallway.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Took the noun,
Dr. Oscar Lafayette.
Mr. Caruso, shall we begin?
If you insist. So, Ether sends a specialist to rummage through my brain. They must think I'm losing it again.
Relax. Start by telling me what's on your mind.
Isn't it obvious?
Let's hear what he has to say real quick.
I'm under a lot of pressure. Work. Mother died last year. Stress manifests itself in the strangest ways, I am told.
Your mother, Isabella, would...
Yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Night, night.
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Let's see, is there another way out of here? So yeah, it's been a while since I've played this. Let's see if I can find another... Well, if only I can get her by herself. I'll take this, though. Safe combination? Alright. Now look at that. That is beautiful. Alright, so we're going to find a way down off the roof. Right here. Nobody in here. Never been here before. Master key, I'll take that. Don't need the gunpowder. It's back over here. I don't want to be up here. Oh, you know what?
Hey, I found an old box of VHS tapes in the observatory.
I just remembered a challenge. Opportunity.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from his childhood.
So this is another level where I definitely get turned around. But here we go, here's the stairs. Let's see if I can go through here. Yes, I can, alright, cool. Alright, so now we're going to go here, we're going to get our next disguise. Just kidding. Not through this door.
This is completely unacceptable.
This is what we're going to do. We're going to go outside this way. No. Is there anybody? Yep, there's guys right there. So we have to go out the front door and come back around the side door.
I'm not suggesting that Signor Caruso, your employer,
so we're going to go out this way. And yep, now I definitely forgot about that camera up there. There are a lot of cameras in these episodes. So, now, we have to find another disguise, which we can find on over here. So he's still busy on the balcony talking to his sister or his girlfriend or something. Boom. Guess what, bud? You get to have the day off. I'll go to work for you. I just have to wait for her to go through there. So we are not going to go that way. We're going to go this way. Oh, that's the camera right there. That's the one that caught us.
There was a dead rat on the boat.
Ah, good. Must mean the poison's working. Let's just hope the escaped critters haven't had time to multiply.
Make sure she's not going to poke in. I'm going to go along the side. So, oh god. Dang it. Here's what we're gonna do. Do I have any coins? I do not. Because I did not get a chance to pick any up before I start this mission. Actually, you know what? I know how we can get the golfer. We are going to have to go in where this guy's girlfriend or sister, or whatever she is, went into.
Chef Marcello, I'm in the kitchen. Sorry, I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never
mind. Now we're looking for...
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
We don't want spaghetti sauce. We want... I don't want that playing. I don't want to get in trouble. So, yeah, I'm not sure if YouTube's going to get upset with the music right there on that radio, so that's why I went in there to turn it off. But that's where I needed to go to get the rat poison. So we're going to come over here now. Not too worried about the camera because it's already seen me.
Thank you. The service has just been exquisite.
I'm just going to enjoy the scenery for a little bit.
Move on to the kitchen, sir.
I think he's going to go to the bathroom, actually. I don't think he's going to actually... Yep, sweet. He's gonna go into a bathroom.
Take it from me, my friend. Stay off the tuna.
Don't mind me. I'm just escorting him to the bathroom.
Sorry, Chef. Can't come through here.
Go over here. Make sure no one's looking in the window. And we're good. Now we are the golf instructor. Now what is this?
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
Well, as you can see, this is also one that I have not done yet, so yes, we will. So now... I need to find out where his phone is. Oh, there it is, right there.
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Alright. And now I don't have anything to take her out with.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood.
There she is. And she walks pretty slow, so it will take a little bit. I do apologize for that, but like I said in the first episode, this game is not for those that don't have patience, I promise. There's a lot of waiting, there's a lot of planning, a lot of timing. Sometimes you have to play these missions time and time again, to learn the routes, the routines, the patterns of all the NPCs. But it's a very, very, very fun game. Alright, she's now on ground level. So I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what those open circles are. Alright, so she is right outside. Now, over there on the wall, you're going to see a stereo or a CD player. I would turn that on to set the mood, but I'm not sure what kind of music it is. So right about now, she's going to take a right, and she's going to walk straight towards this front door. And hopefully these two people stay outside. Which I think they do. They're perfectly in step. Look at that.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
All right, close the door. There she is.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Rebecca. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this. Under the right circumstances. The situation? It's complicated. You see, evil, they come.
Just stop talking. If you're gonna end the relationship, I'll end it first.
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Let's hold off on this for just a quick second. Don't know where he's going. Now he's out of sight. There we go. Oh, I should probably go and see if she has the key on her, which is up right there.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Oh, that's right.
Mr. Vargas?
Give me 1 second, I do believe. No, I don't want that. Okay, that's right. For some reason, I thought that I could actually wear... That's a first. I never even know they could, or they did come in here. So now what we're gonna do? Actually, we're gonna go this way.
Away right now. Where the hell is she? Mr. Santis? Mr. Santis? Are you?
We're going to go down through here. Let's see, is there... Oh, I've already been seen, so... Yes, I know. There's a way. A place down here that can destroy the videotapes.
Prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
I have not had enough practice to do this thing suit only, so like I said, I am going to do whatever I gotta do to get this mission done, so. Yeah, this is the lab. That's, yeah. So now we're gonna make our way downstairs. These guys know that I'm not the real guy. So we need, what's this right here? No. And evidence deleted. This for distraction. We can come back in here, pick up this pop can as a distraction. Like our fifth biolab key card. And that is our, so we can get past this guy with no problem. Past that guy with no problem. That guy right there, that's going to be a problem. So we are going to... how are we going to get past this guy? For them to walk away, throw a distraction, and then we're gonna check out that computer right there. That's a little scary. So they're going to walk away now. Is he even going to see me? No, we're not going to turn on the ventilation system. Yeah. So now what we're going to do, he's not looking this way. Start the alarm.
Coming, command. There's an alarm going off somewhere around here. Moving into the
deck. Out. So he's over there now at the distraction, so now I can come back here. Ooh. So now we're going to throw this.
You saw that. We'll check out who the hell did that.
Got it.
No, we should be smooth sailing. For this guy to get through, because I'm not sure that the security guards can go in here.
Keep security tight.
What is this?
Nope, we're good. All right, cool. Oh, there we go. Drop that. Alright, so now we're inside.
Proceeding to add formula CMWH.
We're over here to the manual override.
Warning, danger of compound. Warning, danger of compound. Processing.
Now we're out of here. Give us some time. Hopefully that worked. I think that was it. Yep.
All objectives complete.
Who are you?
Now head towards an exit.
Yep. Almost got caught. But we're out.
Security's in the dark about the incident. A few at the company knew about the virus. Not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed him.
And we're even.
Dang. I love the cutscenes in this game. It's just I like the story. It seamlessly goes from location to location to location, but they're all connected. It's just awesome. Some mastery levels, some unlocks. Take a look at how I did. Yeah, I was spotted. Non-target kill penalty. I did not kill anybody that wasn't a target. So, otherwise that would have been a minus number. So, yeah, it took me about half an hour. Yes, like I said, there is a lot of waiting, especially when you are trying to get to the first target, and definitely when trying to get to the second target. And then there you go. All three objectives. Got 4 out of 5. That's good for me. Definitely will try to strike in some more Silent Assassins. So, without further ado, this will conclude my episode of Hitman. It's going to be the 4th episode, I believe, but level 2. I will see you guys in the next episode. If you are new, please hit subscribe. If you liked it, leave a like. If you didn't like it, leave a comment section below why you didn't like it or what I could have done to make it better. I am here to entertain you guys. I'm having fun being entertained playing it myself, but I am trying to put together a good product for you. So, we'll see you in the next episode. Have a good one.